money. She robs friends and neighbors, the club and the church. He takes all the money with a smile that entrances, but still makes no advances. The old woman sighs and makes languid eyes. All the drawers are wide open, all the doors are unlocked. He neither seems pleased nor shocked. He eats and sleeps and drinks. He talks of baseball and boxing, but that is all. What a curse for a woman is a timid man.
Still.